How much longer before the rip closes, Mr. Chekov?
An hour, maybe less. It's hard to know for sure, Commander.
Do you really think going to that ship is the best option? You've seen what those things are capable of.
The Gorn cannot be allowed to control the Helios device. Securing it and Tamar are the only way to assure the safety of the Federation.
Then promise me you'll be careful.
I will do my best.
No time for long goodbyes.
Don't you worry, sir. The crew and I will hold off those bloody lizard ships until you come back.
Sulu, we're gonna need a targeted torpedo strike. Blow us a hole and get us inside that thing.
Aye, sir. We'll be ready. Captain, we've isolated a weak spot. Firing torpedoes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire! Torpedo strike successful. You see your entry point.
Mr. Sulu, we have visual confirmation.
Good luck.
Appears to have a double hull. Mr. Sulu's torpedo strike may have only punctured the outer layer.
We need to find another way in.
The Gorn will use all available resources to search for intruders. It would be highly advantageous if we could avoid detection.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Sir, I know you've got your hands full and I hate to bug you with our little problems, but can you do something about their weapon systems first? We're taking heavy damage here. We can't take too many more hits.
Understood. Just try to hang in there a little longer. Incomplete. That's weird.
Indeed.
What do you think it's used for?
They appear to hold some sort of liquid. They may be stasis chambers.
Spock!
see just how strong their security is. We're in. Thanks for the help.
Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go.
Some of that Vulcan strength to get this door open. Over here!
Fascinating.
I hate it when you say that.
It appears these chambers were not manufactured for stasis. They appear to be bio-enhancement tanks.
Enhancement? You hearing this, Bones?
Sounds like damn genetic engineering to me.
Indeed, Doctor. This may account for how the Gorn have been able to biologically enhance their species.
This place is massive. We'll never find the Helios device in this room. Unless hacking their systems might give us more info. We just need to find a console with access to the secure systems. Looks like all their weapons are controlled on some sort of targeting platform on the other side of the ship.
Look out!
Plan, Captain.
If we hide in those tanks and hijack the Gorn transport, we should be able to get up there.
I am proud of you, sir.
For what?
Usually your plans involve mindlessly running into danger.
Don't worry, we're still gonna do that. How do we get these to work?
I do not know. Perhaps Mr. Scott can be of assistance.
Mr. Scott, I am sending you information from our tricorders.
Please confirm.
Confirmed, sir.
If we're inside one of those tanks, how do we get those cranes to pick us up?
Did you say you'd be going inside the tank?
He did, Mr. Scott.
You know I'd love to help you, Captain, but we're a wee bit busy fighting off the Gorn.
Scotty!
Sorry, Captain. Those tanks should send out a signal right when they're going to be moved. You'll need to scan one that is about to be picked up so I can match its signal for you.
Let's go.